Tech Radar's in Seattle today for a big surprise Amazon event, where the tech giant is set to reveal a bevy of new devices. Just what they will be we don't yet know, but our bets are on a big update to the Amazon Echo Smart Speaker, and also upgrades to Fire TV and more. Amazon doesn't usually do big events at its headquarters, so what it has planned must be pretty significant for the company. In recent weeks there have been a trickle of rumors about new devices. The biggest of these was Amazon getting into the smart glasses arena. We're not that convinced that we will see that sort of gadget today. It feels too early, but it does point to what Amazon is trying to do with Alexa, its smart voice assistant. It wants Alexa to be omnipresent in your life, available to call up at any time. Alexa everywhere. It's likely we will see bigger integration with Alexa in some of its devices today, however. The most significant being Alexa in the Amazon Fire TV. Currently you have to use the remote to use Alexa, or link it up to an Echo device. It's likely that it will be full embedded in the system, and rumors are pointing to the ability to use Alexa for controlling your TV and any system you have connected to it. The biggest and most likely announcement will most likely be Amazon Echo 2. It's been a few years since the Echo was first launched in the US, so it is primed for an update. With the Apple HomePod soon to arrive, and Google Home now rivaling the system, we are expecting a big update here, including a completely redesigned chassis and a significant audio boost. The press conference starts in Seattle, 1030 AM PDT, 630 PM in the UK. Details will be on Tech Radars and when we have them. The best Amazon Echo Alexa skills and commands.